are back on Saturday night. I tell you, we've got two young men here who have kind of jumped the gun. It's Prince Iaukea in his debut here on WCW Saturday Night and The Gambler. And I've been given word now, a couple of things have transpired. During that last interview, Big John Tenta being held back by security, being calmed down in the back so he couldn't get to Big Bubba. He'll get his shot as they get another return coming up this Monday on Nitro. And we do understand the Macho Man says he will wrestle here tonight. We say no. We've attempted to lock him out of the building, but he is on the outside. We're going to send a cameraman outside to see if we can get a glimpse of the Macho Man going wild.
The Macho Man has gone crazy, and that's true. He said he's going to wrestle here tonight on WCW Saturday Night. Big John Tenta being held back to beef up security came in handy, because I guarantee if he could have got out of here, got a hold of Bubba a little bit more, we wouldn't have had no set. So much happening at WCW. These two young lions here, they done seen the spark. They done said, hey, it's Saturday night and I need a win. Let's get down. This ain't no dance. Started it early. The Gambler looking for a win. And this young kid with a lot of talent right here, they after it already.
Prince Iaukea, and look at that drop kick. Up in the air, Iaukea goes. Another one. Gambler kind of stepped out of the way of that one, though.
Iaukea, he's been noted, for what I can understand in my notes from him, is to possess a lot of speed and some high-risk maneuvers, but Gambler had grounded him to this point. And speaking of grounding, well, he had him outside.
He was on the outside. I talked earlier about WCW going up in Ohio, the Ohio Valley up in Pennsylvania. On Sunday, June 9th, we'll be in Johnstown at the War Memorial there. Look at that crossbody from the top. And how about it? Prince Iaukea gets the win here on WCW Saturday Night in his debut, and it was a good one, defeating the Gambler here. Yeah, pretty darn good.
Yes, he did. The Prince caught him at the right time, got him a win. Gambler looked like he was fucking for his first win.
All right, we do understand a cameraman is outside. We have sent a cameraman out there. Let's see if we can't see what there he is. The Macho Man Randy Savage attempting to get in the arena to wrestle. Now remember, he cannot wrestle on television. He was told that he wants to come in and watch, it's fine, but he cannot get in the ring. He cannot wrestle. He has thus been locked out because of the threatening words he has given us. And look, he's trying to climb a transformer to get in here.
Yeah, he's trying to find a winner, some way to get up in there. And ain't no winner in the big Civic Center that are up that high, but any way he can. Well, you talk about nuts.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. He is attacking the cameraman now. Fans, we got to take a break. And we'll be back on Saturday night.
How do you like that? Punk, got a good story.